and one of the three all-region bands. Fewer than half of those students who were auditioned were chosen. And the students seated on stage are the very best musicians in small schools here in the Texas Panhandle. Here to introduce the clinician and conductor for the High School Symphonic Band is the organizer for this group, Mr. Heath Nall of West Plains High School.
Well, welcome. We are absolutely excited for you to hear this performance. Sitting before you are the finest musicians in all of Region 1, and they have worked extremely hard over the last 2 days to give you a performance to remember. The clinician for this band is a gentleman named Rocky Harris. He is in his 38th year of teaching, 24 of those years he spent at Big Spring High School. His bands have appeared at the state marching contest 8 times. He's been in the honor band finals 3 different times. His bands have really, honestly, performed all over the country. And to me, the most spectacular part of it all is they've performed 3 times at Carnegie Hall. So we're very lucky to have Mr. Harris. I feel like I've known him most of my life. He grew up in Odessa. My father's first year at Bonham Junior High School, Rocky walked in as a 7th grader, and he was in my father's first beginning band class at Bonham Junior High. He was a euphonium player. And I remember my dad telling me that Mr. Harris would take his euphonium home every day riding his bicycle. So he's a special guy. He's an incredible music educator, and I'm excited that our students had a chance to get to know him this weekend. Without further ado, would you please welcome Mr. Rocky Harris.
Thank you.
At this time, I want to recognize those students in this group who have made the All-Region Band all 4 years of their high school careers. So students, as I call your name, if you'd please come up to the front, and I'd just like for y'all to line up here in front of the band and be recognized. The first student is Megan McNeely from Stratford. Next is Megan Brew from Randall. Valeria Carabas, from Friona. Fiona Trin from Randall. Over in the trumpet section, we have Benjamin Booth from Panhandle. Logan LaFink, also from Panhandle. Alyssa Schultz from Randall. Anika McNeely from Hereford. Hayden Pringle, also from Randall. Ryan Shannon from Randall. Christopher Hawkins from Bushland. Jacoby Vigor from Warder. And let's give one more round of applause for the hardworking students. Now I want to recognize another group of students from this All-Region Band. Last weekend, students that qualified for Area had the opportunity to go to Leveland and audition for the All-State Band. And we had numerous students qualify for the All-State Band. These students will travel down to San Antonio next month and perform in the All-State Band, along with the very best musicians in the entire state of Texas. So again, students, as I call your name, if you'd please come up to the front. Elias Zamora from West Plains. Emma Barone from West Plains. Brindley Miller from Canyon. Brenna Ware from Canyon. Riley Posey from Canyon. Kate Vest from Bushland. Lily Stevens from West Plains. Liam Staten from Canyon. And Owen Staten from Canyon. Logan LaFink from Panhandle. Yeah. Pearson DeWitt from West Plains. Sylvan Warwick from Randall. Anika McNeely from Hereford. Olivia Barnett from Bushland. Jack Cowart from Canyon. Victor Vargas from Dumas. Van Truk from Bushland. Hayden Hendrickson from Canyon. Christopher Hawkins from Bushland. You guys are walking, squeeze down. Let's move to your right. We got more coming. All right, in the tuba section, we have Ashton Goodwin. And Trenton Ellis from West Plains. Victor Jones from Panhandle. And Jacob Ortiz from Canyon. And Ronnie Rios from West Plains. Congratulations, students. Let's give these guys one more round of applause. Thank you. And so one more time, I'm going to turn it over to the organizer for this band.